So welcome students. This question u bar and v bar are given as unit vectors and they are inclined at an angle of theta with each other, and it's given that theta is an acute angle. And 2 u bar cross 3 v bar is a unit vector for how many values of theta? So 2 u bar cross 3 v bar is nothing but 6 times u bar cross v bar. So what is the modulus of this? Has to be equal to 1 according to the question. This implies 6 times mod of u cross v is mod u, which is 1, into mod v, which is 1, into sine theta. Mod sine theta is equal to 1. This implies sine theta is equal to 1 by 6. So if u and v are unit vectors and if the angle between them is such that mod sine theta is equal to 1 by 6, then 2 u bar cross 3 v bar will also be unit vector. So now mod sine theta is equal to 1 and theta is acute angle. Theta is acute angle. That means between 0 and 90 degrees. So what is, how many thetas exist such that mod sine theta is equal to 1 by 6? So between, if theta is acute, mod sine theta becomes sine theta is equal to 1 by 6. We have only one value in the first quadrant which satisfies this. That is exactly one value of theta, which is sine inverse of 1 by 6. So that should be the exact angle because it's given that the angle is acute. Thank you.